Apple has been granted a temporary restraining order against an Indian origin man named Rakesh "Rocky" Sharma, who is accused of stalking and threatening Apple CEO Tim Cook. As per documents, Sharma had trespassed on Cook's Palo Alto property on December 4, 2019, and tried to deliver flowers and champagne. Sharma even posted his sexualized photos on Twitter and tagged Cook. Subscribe to the channel for more news.